Ciao a tutti, my name is Nicola Orlando. I am member of the Board of Italian Evaluation Association and member of the Advisory Board of the Network of Evaluation Societies in Europe. The National Recovery and Resilience Plan is a document that the Italian government has prepared to illustrate to the European Commission how Italy intends to invest the funds of the Next Generation EU program. The plan is divided into three main axes agreed at European level: digitization and innovation, green transition, and social inclusion. Indeed, the plan is important not only for the huge amount of resources made available for investments, but also for its fundamental objectives: to repair the economic and social damage of the pandemic crisis, to address the structural weaknesses of the Italian economy, and to promote the green transition of the country. The recovery plan will provide a relevant contribution to reducing regional, generational, and gender gaps. In May 2021, the Italian Evaluation Association encouraged other scientific societies to sign an open letter to the Italian presidency of the Council of Ministers. The letter stresses the relevance of evaluating policies and programs funded under the National Recovery Plan, as well as the importance of spreading the results of the evaluation activities. In June 2021, the president of our association, Gabriele Tomei, received an official answer to the open letter from the Cabinet of the Presidency of the Council of Ministers. The answer confirmed the institutional commitment of the government to the management, implementation, and monitoring of the plan. Hence, the evaluation of the plan becomes relevant in the ex-ante phase to estimate the expected impacts of the intervention and ongoing to ensure a timely realignment of the intervention towards the expected results. The scientific community is urging the government to adopt also an ex-post evaluation of the plan and is contributing to the debate on the most appropriate approaches and methodologies to do this. The dialogue with the Presidency of the Council of Ministers continued also as after receiving the answer to the letter. The board of our association invited Marco Leonardi, the head of the Economic Programming Department at the Presidency of the Council of Ministers, to give a speech on the evaluation of the National Recovery Plan during the 23rd Congress of the Italian Evaluation Association, held online from 22nd to the 24th of September 2021. From the debate emerged the importance of supporting the government's institutional commitment in the management, implementation, and monitoring of the plan with spontaneous or voluntary evaluative contribution provided by the scientific community. The aim of our association is to stress the relevance of both the role of evaluation of a national recovery plan in all its phases and the importance of spreading the result of evaluation activities. Thanks to Eval4Action for the Walk the Talk initiative. Best wishes. Ciao a tutti.